Automated guided vehicles, or AGVs, are mobile robots that use sensors, cameras, and software to navigate and transport materials within a facility without human intervention. They're designed to improve efficiency, safety, and accuracy in manufacturing, warehousing, and distribution environments. There are different types of automated guided vehicles with unique applications across industries. Automated guided carts, or AGCs, are the most basic form of AGVs, designed for light-duty tasks. AGCs are commonly used in manufacturing environments to transport small parts or materials between workstations. Next, there are the forklift AGVs. These vehicles are essentially automated versions of traditional forklifts and are used to lift, transport, and stack pallets in warehouses. Forklift AGVs are particularly ideal for handling heavy loads. Moving forward, unit load AGVs are designed to carry single units of material, such as pallets or containers, from one location to another. These AGVs are often used in distribution centers and manufacturing facilities where precise, repetitive material handling is required. Hybrid AGVs are mobile robots with a unique advantage by combining manual and automated operation modes. For example, in scenarios requiring human oversight, hybrid automated forklifts allow manual control while automating routine transport tasks. This dual functionality makes them highly adaptable in dynamic work environments. Lastly, towing AGVs. These automatic guided vehicles are designed to pull trailers or carts loaded with goods. They are often used in production lines to transport materials between different stages of manufacturing or in warehouses to move large quantities of items efficiently. Each type of AGV serves a specific purpose: create a seamless, automated workflow that enhances productivity, reduces errors, and improves overall operational efficiency. AGVs are becoming a critical component in the automation landscape. But, as with any advanced technology, proper operator training is key to using them safely and efficiently. Understanding how to operate AGVs, recognizing potential hazards, and implementing safety precautions are crucial steps in maximizing their benefits while minimizing risks. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more updates on the latest industrial innovations.